So each time you do a standing march, you should feel like you are balanced, not like you're rushing out of the position because you're about to fall. You're in there for as long as it takes in order to know that you are under control, and then change knees. You can finish that snatch by coming back to your shoulder and going again, or coming straight down from the top. It's up to you and your experience level.